Good morning, Christ Church International. This is your pastor, and these are your CCI announcements for January the 31st, 2021. He wants you to know you're an overcomer.
Stay in the fight till the final round. You're not going right now. Proverbs chapter 17 says, "Laughter doeth good like a medicine." We got a good one for you this morning. A couple had two little boys, ages 8 and 10, who were excessively mischievous. The two were always getting into trouble, and their parents could be assured that if any mischief occurred in their town, their two young sons were in some way involved. The parents were at their wits' end as to what to do about their son's behavior. The mother had heard that a clergyman in town had been successful in disciplining children in the past. So she asked her husband if he thought that they should send the boys to speak with the clergyman. The husband said, "We might as well. We need to do something before I really lose my temper." The clergyman agreed to speak with the boys, but asked to see them individually. The 8-year-old went to meet him first. The clergyman sat the boy down and asked him sternly, "Where is God?" The boy made no response, so the clergyman repeated the question in even a sterner tone, "Where is God?" Again, the boy made no attempt to answer, so the clergyman raised his voice even more and shook his finger in the boy's face and said, "Where is God?" At that, the boy bolted from the room and ran directly home, slamming himself into the closet. His older brother followed him into the closet and asked, "What happened?" The younger brother replied, "We're in big trouble this time. God is missing, and they think we did it." Oh, I love it. Thank you so much, Drew, for recording our announcements for this past Sunday. We always appreciate it when people pitch in and help us carry the load. Speaking of pitching in, we have planned an all-church work day for the first Saturday in February, Saturday, February the 6th, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m., to address areas that need our immediate attention in the church. First, we will finish the cleaning of the fellowship hall. We still have food items and packing materials that need to be stored so that the fellowship hall space can be utilized again. Second, we want to finish painting the Connecting Point Cafe in anticipation of reopening sometime in the spring or maybe the summer of 2021. Third, we need to clean the hallway between the nursery and the Ed Wing and the nursery itself to prepare for the reopening of Kids City, Inc. Again, all church work day will take place on the first Saturday in February, Saturday, February 6th, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Come one, come all, Chef Jeff will provide lunch for us. The bedrock of any society is the nuclear family. Pope John Paul II stated in 1986 that as the family goes, so goes the nation, and so goes the whole world in which we live. Truer words have never been spoken. Join us Saturdays in the month of February and March as we examine foundational principles for marriage and the family taken from the Book of Beginnings, the Book of Genesis. We'll see you there. We are encouraging all that can to join us in fasting and prayer each Tuesday from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. See the website for prayer focuses. For more information, please log on to cclife.org, where you will find links to our online sermons, our online giving, and links to all of our other social media networks. This has been your pastor, Pastor Daryl John Geddes, and these have been your Christ Church International announcements. I sincerely hope that you enjoy the rest of the service.